Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nasreen Padasalai. In today's video, we are going to see about this response sheet. Yesterday I had uploaded the information regarding important dates that updates will be released by IIT Bombay regarding this A2021 exam. And this video is about this response sheet and many information about this response sheet and what are the details that have been given in this response sheet and how to download this response sheet. Likewise, I'm going to give you the information regarding this response sheet. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. First, after the conclusion of this GATE exam, the IIT Bombay, which is the conducting authority of this year, will release the response sheet. Okay, most probably in the next week of February, you can expect your response sheet being generated. This response sheet will carry the recorded answer of the candidate. The answer which you have recorded in your examination hall will be given as such. Just your question paper will be displayed along with the correct answers which you have given for the question. Everything will be described. Okay. And this response sheet will help the candidate to tally their responses with the official answer key of GATE released by the authorities. So this response sheet will have the question and along with the four option. And each question will have a specific question ID and four options for the particular question will also have an individual answer ID. And below to it, it also will have which option you have marked for the particular question. So from this, the student can able to tally their responses and they can predict the mark for which they have written the exam. So, by matching the candidate GATE 2020 response sheet with official answer key, candidate will able to calculate their probable score before the announcement of the result. Even the score may be changed when official results has been released, but you can able to predict your range of your marks. So, let's see what is the procedure for downloading this response sheet. So, once the official notification has been released, you need to visit this GATE official website, which is gate.iitbombay.ac.in. Okay, you need to click onto the website. So this is a website. Okay, if you click this portal system, that is GATE online application processing system, will be open, and in the left column you can able to see a response sheet link being generated, or sometimes you need to click through your login. You have to type your enrollment ID or your email address along with the password, which is a case sensitive one, and you need to submit, then response sheet link will be generated. So that's only they are saying link that will lead to the response sheet page. And then you need to log in with your enrollment ID and your password, or some cases email ID and password. If you forgot your password or email ID, no need to worry. You can also approach the GATE conducting authority. They will tell you the steps to be followed. And then you need to type the arithmetic number that have been given. And you need to submit the evidence and your response sheet will be generated. Another important thing you should note, this response sheet will not be visible all time. They will have a particular time, like 48 hours or 3 days time point they will give, and after that you can't visualize your response sheet. So if you downloaded your response sheet, please note down what answers you have given for your future references. Okay, so now we can able to see what are the things that will be present in the response sheet. First, your name, your GATE roll number, and for which subject you had written the exam, and the question ID and the status, whether you had answered the question or not answered the question. This response sheet does not say whether the answered question, the question which you answered, is correct or not. That won't be said in this response sheet. It will say whether you had answered or not answered the question, and the chosen option, which option you had selected, and the question along with the option, and each question will have a question ID also, and each option will have also have a option ID. And that's it. These are the things present in the GATE response sheet. Sometimes they will also tell you the predicted mark. If you are writing GATE exam for 100, how many marks you have taken? For 100, if you took 60, then 60 will be mentioned. but I don't aware whether Gate is also releasing those kind of things. But this is how, this is what the response sheet is. This is for those students who don't know response sheet itself. It will be entire thing that what you faced while you doing computer based test. That will be screened in front of you. The main reason for this response sheet is that before computer based test, there is a pen and paper method where they will give a carbon copy of a paper to you so that you can able to compare your option. This is computer based test. That's only they are giving this response sheet kind of thing, and it is also applicable for other kind of exams also. All national level inter exams also have this response sheet. So in next video, I'll tell how you can able to tally and find out your score mark for this K 2021 exam. If you like my content, please click the like button, and if you didn't subscribe to my YouTube channel and also you like my content, please click the subscription button below.